So I wanted to read just one poem. It's called In the Toss of Time. And it's really a song lyric. But I'm just going to read it as a poem. Step into the doorway, threshold of our sight. Put one foot in the shadow, the other in light. Nearer than breathing, closer than hands and feet. In the face, in the mirror, and in every face you meet, heaven and earth are joined. Spirit and flesh are one. Energy and matter meet, and the light and the shadow become a flickering dance around the candle of time. Muslim, Christian, Palestinian, Arab and Jew, Catholic, Protestant, black and white, too, every life you despise is a part of you. Every tear you cause is your own tear, too. For heaven and earth are joined, spirit and flesh are one. Energy and matter meet, two sides of a conflict become two sides of a coin that spins in the toss of time. Fire and smoke, kindling and ash. This moment is the juncture of future and past. Every face you meet belongs to you. The light in the stranger's eye, that's a godlight too. For heaven and earth are joined. Spirit and flesh are one. Energy and matter meet, and every living being becomes a wave on the sea of all, in the tide of time, in the toss of time.